All right, so we got the kids right now working on the hands, just working on carrying the puck left to right through the gloves. Don't want them skating around right now. Make sure when your kids are doing this, top hand is the hand that's controlling the stick. Bottom hand should be the stick.